Hi, y'all, it's me. I wanted to participate in Christian's Christmas in July 2020 PHA challenge, but quite frankly, I just don't have the time to do it all right now. But I did have one idea that I felt fit in that category, so I thought I'd share it with you in the event that y'all wanna look for this product at your Dollar Tree because that's where it came from. So I was in Dollar Tree and I saw these planners. Now there's only a couple of sheets of paper in them. You're supposed to add your own stuff. But anyway, these were a dollar at Dollar Tree. Next to those, they had these in two sizes, a larger and a smaller, that you can see there. Now, mine only had pink, so that's what I got. But anyhow, when I saw these, I was reminded of these, which I purchased on AliExpress some time ago. You can search bottle caps and find them that way. I have a video and I'll try to remember to link it down below if you want more information. But anyhow, I found these. So those, when I saw these, I thought about those. So I went into my stash. I pulled out Mom's Snow and Cocoa stickers. I pulled out these 4 millimeter gems that I have in my stash for a long time. I don't know, even know where I got them from. So those two items. And then I decided to take one of these discs, that's what they look like, and I used my simple little pokey tool and nothing fancy, just this little pokey tool, and I went down and punched a hole through it, both top and bottom, and I created these cute little embellishments that you can dangle from any of your projects. And I thought it was such a fun little way to have another kind of an embellishment around. It's super cute. You could do double-sided. I didn't. I only did the one side, but you could do both sides if you chose. But it's so cute, and I just wanted to put this idea out there so that if you see these in Dollar Tree and you don't do the disc planning, you can buy them to make embellishments with. And that's why I purchased this, because I wanted the black ones. They didn't have any other color except these two, so that's why I got that. But anyhow, just wanted to share this cute little idea with you. And until next time, do what makes you happy. Bye for now.